mission for you, if you're up to it.
Now that we've got coffee, priority number two is food. Malawan recently took over the Dynasty Diner, which was pumping out food for our people before it got taken. Go find the owner, Bo, and help him take his diner back.
Malawan guy, Captain Rowe, who's been giving me no end of trouble. I haven't been able to pin him down, but I hear he's got a serious weakness for burgers.
Hey you! I need help, dammit!
Lorelei sent me. What's up with the diner?
Bo, it's me! And I've got hungry people back at the base, you get me?
Ugh, I get you, Lorelei. I so get you. Malawan bastards are using my diner to supply their troops! Stop them! Go on, don't kill them all! When Malawan showed up, I barricaded myself in my apartment, and I'm not coming out until this. But you get the diner up and
I can run it remotely from here!
You gotta
doing what I love! Making some freaking burgers! Burgers are life!
Whatever you say, little man.
Come on, let's go! It's time to find him!
You know you want some, but who has time to wait around and watch the skin you just peeled off a heretic dry? For a limited time only, head on down to Skinny Sam's Sandal Warehouse.
All thieves insist on opposing our holy mission at every turn. Even going so far as to form an alliance with that mustachioed fool of an Atlas CEO, Reese Strongfork. Stay vigilant on Promethea, brothers and sisters, if far from over. On a more positive note, we'd like to welcome our new friends from the Malawan Corporation. Try not to eat them, okay? They're on our side.
Does your business produce copious amounts of dangerous, legally suspect elemental meat? My friend, you need Feral Carol's Peril Barrels. The number one name in discreet, destructive, fusion, and disposal of industrial elemental byproducts. Our combustible packaging is proven to induce armed responses from wandering mercenaries, ensuring prompt demolition of their content.
Okay, here we are. Let's get some new burgers going. Hit that button and destruct those big bad burgers. Yeah!
All glory to the Twin God! And all glory to the God Queen's consuming touch! The great heretic herself, the Firehawk, has been drained of all her heretical power, even as our God Queen.
Insufficient meat data for burgers.
Bummer! The Digistructor's out of meat samples! We can't Digistruct any Dynasty burgers without meat samples! Okay, I need you to bring me a sample of my secret ingredient. Lich meat!
What?
Trust, my dude. I know it sounds vile, but it makes the burgers so damn juicy! There's a ratch den in the trash pit. Go get him!
Flavor! Feel superior to your friends as you describe pamplemousse notes, hints of coconut, and other vague shades of flavors that no one really enjoys.
Following on our heels once again, the Bumpkin Dogs appear to be mobilizing to meet our forces on Promethea. Stay sharp out there, brothers and sisters, and keep your buzz axes even sharper.
We all do.
Now, start by squishing some ratch larva. Doing that should draw out the angry mama ratch, and that's where you'll get a big ol' ratch snake. Juicy.
Stay down.
Yeah.
hostile area. Recalibrating routes.
More Malawan. Take him out to get the burger pod moving again. sending the first of many burgers your way. Just need some time to reprogram my burger bots, then I'll be back on my blingin' feet.
Appreciated, Bo. Keep them coming. We got a lot of hungry people back here. Daily sit rep. About 80% of my team have at least mild injuries. These Malawan elementals are brutal. But we did get a win on the rations front today. Skyman found a stray crate of ramen flavoring packets, so we're in the soup for a few weeks. No bloody noodles, though. I've got so many people looking to me for a plan, but I'm figuring out what to do with myself. I had plans. They just went arse over ears when Malawan started melting down our city. Could still walk into each booth and come out a new bloke, but there's a bloody lot more to it than just digistructing. Maybe once Meridian's safe.
Hey, hey! Proper kudos for taking out Captain Rove, Vault Hunter. That burger-grubbing prick has been a right thorn in my arse. But now he's dead. Well done indeed. Coffee and good. Cornerstoneization. Peace, we're really starting the city back together. Thanks for your help.
You're just a schmuck with a paperweight. Support local business. Sell to Marcus.
Anyone in the Six Galaxies wasn't insane? Me neither. Me neither.
strange time.
It's my...
So how is Prometheus getting crushed? Just when we can. I've got her. Should see what she knows. Claptrap, tight broadcast to Athenus. Call sign Sapphire.
And comms open!
Willis, what are you...
Bad time.
Get here and by fun bulldozed by corporate murder squads.
Maya, she can hold her own until we get there. She's a siren and as badass as they come. Hell, maybe we can convince her to join us.
It would be helpful to have another siren on board. Besides you, Lilith, I was still...
More ladies on Admiral Claptrap's love ship. One, booyah!
Serenus.
Stop crying if I say I'll help.
There's a doctor named Agent Your Help. He lost his staff. Mount Schumer Recovery Center, pink. Then showered with praise and admiration for
running short on syringes. It would appear that the idiotic primate inhabitants of this vessel have been stealing my syringes and using them for who knows what. I'm running low, and I need them back.
The mercenary day will be here before you know it. Thought about what you're gonna...
Hard to argue with that one. Claptrap does need a good kicking, but then again, so many things do.
For a dart game? Unacceptable! Besides, everyone knows games are aimed simpletons and impudent children. Now, how in the hell did that even get up there?
I see ya.
Yeah.
Do these Neanderthals not understand that I need to keep this laboratory s**t in order to do my job? Without syringes, how am I supposed to move various to another? Unbelievable. Anyway, it's barbaric. We live in the future, damn it.
Leave me alone! Get out of my head!
Welcome!
I'll kill you!
online pornography. Puritanical notions of sexuality are so last century. You found it where? Unbelievable.
Hey, Vault Hunter.
These people find some other way to amuse themselves. Honestly, I wonder sometimes why I put up with all of this. Though I suppose it does provide me with access to plenty of Iridian artifacts and a ready supply of test subjects. Oh, right. I'm supposed to call them patients. I can finally get back to work now. Thank you, Vault Hunter. And if you discover anyone else has stolen my syringes, please execute them. Okay? Bye.
Have you seen that Saurian living upstairs? Maurice. Tanny says he is here in peace, but I don't believe that for a second. I see how he looks at the humans aboard. He's hungry, and I think he's been eating people. I saw him dragging a bag up to his den. A human-sized bag. Go see what you can find, Vault Hunter. Don't be a stranger, unless you're broke. Then strange away.
Reese was helping someone? Ah, that can't be right. There's got to be some dirt somewhere. Ain't it?
Welcome in.
Hey, Vault Hunter.
Warmonger Marcus has distrust for Maurice. This is understandable. Maurice is on a mission of peace, and this is a threat to business. You will bring to Marcus
a gift.
Warm blood jewels remain mysterious. Where he comes from, Maurice would simply vomit blood on his stale brother's doorstep and scream the friendship scream. On the sanctuary, this has been received poorly. The Warmonger Marcus.
What is this? A present? From Maurice? Ah! Look at the fumes coming off of that box there!
Back to practicing my solid.
Ha! I knew it! That present must have a neurotoxin inside. Or some kind of acid. Melt my face off. Maurice, kill me! I knew he was up to no good. What a relief. The last thing I could stand is to have someone nice on board. Ugh. This place only holds together because we all might kill each other at the moment's notice. Thanks for investing, Volta.
A face-melting success! Warmonger Marcus only respects strength and fears warmth. Though Maurice is here in peace, he knows well the diplomacy of the Claw. You will know Maurice's appreciation.
Make like one of my...
Seen these Calypso's echo casts? They're out of their damn minds.
Soul-sucking siren? Intercorporate war on Promethea? We're in the crap, amigo, no doubt about it. You just keep kicking ass for Lil. Oh, someone's got to. Well, hop on in with...
I'd appreciate, you know, killing them.
It'll be nice to have someone else here besides my apprentice who hasn't taken an oath of non-violence. Speaking of which...
Ah!
troops. I'll be there soon. Karmic realized.
Serving up fresh hot death. So you're kicking ass with the Raiders. Guess Lilith had to replace me eventually. Ready for some more action?
Malawan's full of teched out nerds. Let's kick him in the dick.
Thought so. Follow me. We'll meet up with my apprentice. If she hasn't gotten herself killed. The fragment sealed inside an Iridian hole. The whole monastery was built around it by monks who think it's sacred. Maybe it is, but right now, it's attracting the wrong kind of attention. I came back from Pandora to protect this place. That was working out pretty good, until Malawan found us.
Attention, stupid pacifist monks! This is Oppressor Trant! It's not just a title, oppression is my profession! Athenus is now property of the Malawan Corporation! No trespassing.
Ugh, that's Trant. Real pain in my ass. So far, he hasn't been able to get into the anchor hold. Let's not rely on his incompetence.
Now, look, monks, I know you think I'm doing this because I enjoy terrorizing you, but it's actually to make my big brother proud of me. He's a general, you see, and I got a huge inferiority complex about it. So if I have to burn down your entire monastery to impress him, then so be it, you know? You get it, right? You get it.
What's it say if you will ring the bell of peace for the monks to let us through? Over with.
We've got this!
When we're not at war, the bells of peace ring all hour
and night. Kind of a nightmare, honestly.
Naya, where's the little one?
Probably finding trouble.
Finding trouble, or causing it. May the six storms protect you.
Ugh, he's right. I should check on my apprentice. Ava, are you in the library?
Maya! Hey! Yes, I am definitely at the library, because you told me to stay there. Here! Because it's where I still am. That was a book! Gotta go by!
Ugh. Keeping Ava in one place is like holding on to Quicksilver. But that's why I took her in. Either get herself killed, or maybe I could train her to, you know, survive.
Attention, monks of Athenus! This is Captain Trott! Surrender the Vault Key Fragment immediately! We're gonna downsize your stupidly serene planet! That means we're gonna blow it up! Company, form and function!
Thank you.
Vault Hunter. If you'd been around when the invasion started, we just might have held our own. Now ring the bell. I'm gonna need some iridium to anchor hold. It'll end iron powers. On an extremely related note, how do you feel about grave rob?
I've done worse. A lot worse, like, seriously.
Good. There's some iridium hidden in the cemetery. Someone tells me Ava's already there. She'll help you out. I've never actually been inside the anchor hole. Iridium protections around it, but I think I can get around them. There's a passage in my book of ancient siren techniques. Gonna go grab it, since the library's unprotected, and I'll catch up with you later.
If I take this. Thanks. Later. Oh, hey. I was just out here.
rooting corpses. But wait, Maya used to be go on adventures, save the universe, kill.
Yeah, I get to kill bad guys pretty much all. It's great.
Yes! That's so freaking cool. I want to die instantly. I'm gonna be a Vault Hunter too. Or I would be if Maya assigned me more than just guarding a dusty ass library and stay like 100 hours. Sorry, just really here. So, we're gonna loot this graveyard or what? What you got? Nothing, bitch! You got nothing! Come on. Oh, crap!
Attention, everyone! This is Captain Trant! Those monks are in that spooky graveyard! Wipe them out proud! Then we'll go out for some.
So the dead have some spending money in the afterlife. We'll pay him back later. Like, if dead.
But places we can try.
Incoming!
Captain Trout here! Again! Why are you not fighting back?
I got this one. Ah, it's sticky! Why? What? Sticky! These are so weird. Maya's gonna we can go get that.
Man, I've been by that anchor hole. I got him.
Lock doors. Maya wants to have all the fun fighting off Malawan, but screw that! That Trunk guy is the worst and I want to kick his...
Ava, protect the grid. Let the vault Malawan.
On my Everest archives or storerooms or severs. See you later, Vault Hunter.
Huh. Ava really took a shine to you. Might want to check your pockets. She was on one of our seasonal merchant ships. We crossed... She tried to steal my book. Instead of throwing... this is my apprentice. Book and... your way. I'm just finishing up some... Die, you corporate bitch! Sizes. Much better.
Cover!
Yeah.
trample your treasured heritage just because we're better.
Iridium.
Oh, was his name Trant?
You got the Iridium? Give it here.
Always good to see a friendly face. Perhaps non-violent, the proper risk aggression. Hither and yon we scurry, questioning our small lot in life. If only we were allowed to raise arms against our oppressors. Until next time, my friend. Questioning our small lot in life.
Kinda thought being a Vault Hunter would involve a lot more doing stuff, but this is cool too, I guess.
Yes, we're all right. I've never been able to use Iridium the way Lilith does, but I found a technique in this book that might change that.
Hither and yon we scurry.
Okay, here goes something. Holy crap! I feel like I could phase lock a planet right now!
Teach me that right now!
I could get used to that kind of power! Okay, let's get the key fragment, Vault Hunter.
If only we were allowed to raise arms against our oppressors.
So, Ava, you survived the invasion. Guess all those hours staring at water taught you something after all.
I can handle myself. I learned to fight way before I met you.
Look it.
Oh, yeah, I would! But I've got a loot to sort through.
Nope. Pack a bag. You get your wish. We're leaving with the Vault Hunter.
Wait, for real? I mean, yeah, cool. What else? Could be fun. I'll grab my stuff.
Vault Hunter, check this out. The Iridians left messages like these all over the galaxy. I always figured there was a connection between Sirens and Vaults. I can't read it, but it must mean something. Been here since before I was born. But as long as Malawan knows it's here, Athenas will never be safe. I should tell you this before I explain it to Lil. The real reason I took Ava on as an apprentice is going to be a Siren, someday. And I want to make sure she's ready when that happens. See you up in the stars, Vault Hunter. Yeah.
you have Vault Key fragment. Bring it to me. I shall keep it safe while you gallivant around in search of the other pieces.
Is this thing on? Test, test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
Claptrap! Holy crap, I've heard so much about you!
Wait, what?
Yeah! When you took on the Bully Monks, and Captain Flint, and the Stairs! I make Maya tell me about it all the time!
So you want to hear stories about how cool I am?
Yeah!
Have you come to the right place? Come, new favorite crew member, come and hear the story of how my ass saved the entire ship! There I was, surrounded by...
A Vault Hunter!
Hey, wanna lift weights with me? Glad you're here. Always safer with the Vault Hunter nearby.
A new Vault Key fragment! Just holding this makes my skin tingle! That, and I ate one of Marcus's discount burritos. In case you were wondering, this isn't a complete vault key. Why the Iridians split the keys into fragments is anyone's guess, but the vault key on Pandora required 3 pieces. Still, you should return to Lilith. I'm sure she and Maya have a lot of catching up to do, or whatever it is people with social lives do. No, thank you. Give me a sterile room full of surgical equipment any day.
Siren apprentice.
I can't excel Lilith, but she's going to be a siren someday.
We'll talk about...
What's up, killer? Maya says you kick some major ass.
Takes an ass kicker to know an ass kicker.
I believe it. Well, one fragment down, 2 more to go.
So what is this all about, Lilith? Why is Malawan on Athenus? Our key fragment has been a secret for generations. How did they find out about it now?
I'm not sure. Calypso's more about the vaults than any of us, even Tanis. They knew about the vault map. Maybe they told Malawan to invade Athenus. They say they're after something called the Great Vault, and the vault on Promethea must be part of their plan. We have to get there first.
We will, Firehawk.
I'm not sure anyone calls me that anymore.
Lilith! Long time! So? How are things?
Wow. Nice mustache.
Thanks! It's a siege mustache. Listen, I'm gonna have to cash in on that allies card. Katagawa's got an asteroid-mounted laser aimed at Atlas HQ, and he's threatening to slice me in half unless I surrender. I'm, freaking out here! Freaking out! And Zero reports the laser's being powered by a Vault Key fragment, so,
All I needed to hear. We're on it.
Now we're talking! Yay, allies! Reese, out.
Go down there and help Reese with his laser issue, Vault Hunter.
I hope Reese knows what he's doing. Lilith says he's one of us, but can't trust a man with a mustache. That's just science.